What normally happens in gang stalking is that there's a whole group of people who follow you either on the walkways or, this in this case, it's Costco's, and now you see the normal procession is just that there are just a few cars going left and right, but for me, for my instance, it was like about 25 cars and people.